good.
Thank you.
Well, what do you know? The sun came out. It's actually nice weather out, which is a nice change of pace from what it's been doing. This is wagon or trip number 4 for today. Although 2 wagons were full last night, but filled up 6 wagons so far. This will make number 5 and 6. But yeah, so far it's running right around 24%, which obviously it'd be nicer if it was a little bit lower, but if it was 22%, I'd be happy. So yes, that's 2 extra percent that you're paying for, but the weather is nice and it's pretty much been a not nice fall. So yeah, this so far so good. I'm taking a break from combining, just gonna run these 2 wagons in and then fill all 5 wagons up again before by tonight and take them into the feed mill. So then tomorrow morning it's just working on emptying them and then we can get back going. So that's the plan. Hopefully that's how it decides to go. But so far, these next 2 days are supposed to be 60s and 70s, so I'll take that. You can see the corn behind me. And actually seeing blue sky. We haven't had blue skies in a while now. We've gotten a lot of rain in October, so really thankful to be seeing the blue skies and warmer temps. You know, with only being 20 acres in, you know, 120 acres to go, this warm weather can really do a lot to help that. So hoping it continues, hoping we can get it quite a bit done these next few days and go from there. Thank you.